30-mile bike ride, and on the way to the place, look, there's some people that are biking on the path that goes around the airport. The airport's kind of behind me. Oh, right here over there, where you see all that brown stuff, that's sand. And here's the Missouri River.